fireworks and the music stopped temporarily. The music began again, but the performers ran after hearing another round of pops. Alpine was the closing act on the three-day festival. Sunday's lineup also included Jake Owen, Big and Rich, and Kane Brown. I'm Archie Zaraletta.
Coming up in 60 seconds, we'll bring you traffic and weather together on the ones, including the five-day forecast, which does include lots of sun. And here are the latest details, once again, on our top story.
A 23-year-old Maple Ridge man is among the victims of a mass shooting in Las Vegas, which has left 58 people dead and more than 500 others hurt. We'll have all the details in 10 minutes.
It's 10:20. Don't miss a moment of the news that's important to you.
Tune in every morning and listen back to 3-4 times a day.
News 11:30, Vancouver's breaking news, traffic and weather station.
Imagine yourself in a Porsche. You have your hands 10 and 2 on the wheel. The engine's rumbling, and that Porsche badge of honor is right there, guiding you forward. It doesn't have to be a dream. With Porsche Center Vancouver's diverse lineup, you'll find one within reach. Hop in and experience a vehicle unlike any other you'll ever drive. Visit Porsche Center Vancouver today, located on Terminal Avenue, part of the Lawry Group of Companies, Canada's largest automotive group.
Everybody might be back to school and work, but the deals haven't stopped at Staples. Staples has the stuff you need and the deals you want. Prices are slashed on the latest tech, accessories, supplies, and more. Plus, the Staples low price guarantee covers you on everything. Come right to Staples or shop online at staples.ca. You can't go wrong during fall savings. Staples, shop like a pro.
The HP Wireless Personal Office Jet 4-in-1, a hot buy at just $39.96. Staples, it's pro time. It's 10:21.
Boyd Vision Surgical Center, here's Khalil Hassanelli. Tim, heading north through the Massey Tunnel, very heavy from the Delta Worcester, southbound, no problems. And